Good morning and welcome to Citadel Church.
I'm Pastor Matt.
And I'm Pastor Maggie.
And these are your weekly snaps.
Our January push is continuing and we're doing our 21 days of prayer and fasting. Maybe you haven't joined yet. Go ahead and just jump in. You can start your fast today. We want to continue to go strong and believe for God's breakthrough. Remember, this fast isn't about food, but this fast is about seeking God's face.
It's a new year. It's a new decade. 2020 is not just upon us. It's going to be astonishing. So we don't want you to miss anything. So why don't you go ahead and download our church app today? All you have to do is text Citadel Church, all one word, space, app to 77977. And right there in the app, click on the events tab and you will see everything that is happening so you don't miss any of God's astonishing moments.
Are you looking to go to your next level? Are you wanting to see influence increase in your life, abound more and more in this season of life? Well, join us here in 2020 for our first Influencers Connect Night of the year. It's on January 21st at 7 p.m. For all the details, you can go to the app or go to our website to find out all the amazing information. Make sure you don't come alone. Bring a friend so they can connect to their next level of influence.
Guess what, guys? January 26th. It's a Sunday, but it's not just any Sunday. Colin Higginbottom is going to be back with us. And this man of God is not just an incredible businessman, but he is an incredible preacher and minister of God's word. We want you to invite your friends, bring them to church Sunday, January 26th for Colin Higginbottom. Join us. Do you want to discover how to have a healthy spirit, soul, and body? Well, this next Radiant Women's event is for you. Friday, January 31st at 7 p.m., we're going to gather together and be empowered in the presence of God and really get set free at another level. So join us. You don't want to miss it. Hey, guess what?
That was all the announcements.
That's all the announcements.
All of them.
All of them.
No more for today.
All of them. But do you know what's next?
You can also go to the app to find out about any other announcements.
You can, but that was one of the announcements you already watched.
Nope. So
what do you think's next?
Don't have a clue.
We have such a treat.
Pastor Tracy is preaching.
Okay, yes, that is a treat also. But before the preaching,
what?
We have special music by Nicole. And this is going to be on your feet, get out your handkerchief, clap your hands, exciting. So without further ado, we want to introduce a special song from Nicole.
Woo! Yay!